Hello, I'm Dougie Boyd. I'm Artistic Director of Garsington Opera.
I'm Katherine Broderick, and I'm here singing Leonora in Beethoven's Fidelio.
Hi, I'm Toby Spence. I'm a tenor, and I'm singing the role of Florestan in Fidelio.
We are returning to the stage. What could be more amazing than that in this pretty awful year for so many people, to make music again here at Garsington? We chose Fidelio because it is the perfect opera for our times. It's not only about salvation from tyranny and oppression, but it's fundamentally about love and hope. The perfect opera for 2020.
I can't honestly tell you in words how I feel about being able to be here and singing this amazing work. I was looking at a season of staying at home with my children, which, as lovely as that is, I've been singing all of my life, and I'm back doing what I love.
For me as a performer, it's incredibly special to be able to get out there in front of them and sing this incredible piece of Beethoven in the Beethoven year, 250th anniversary of his birth, and just a reminder of how special and how reforming and how revitalizing music and opera can be.
You know, with my hat not only as Artistic Director of Garsington, but as a conductor, I'm usually on the stage in the concert platform most of the 365 days of the year. But that hasn't, of course, been the case for the last 6 months, and I can't tell you how emotional it's been to make music with people again.
I love Leonora. She's a pleasure to portray, and every night when she sings "O Gott, welch ein Augenblick," when she takes the chains off her husband's hands, I'm very, very close to crying, and I have to really dig deep in order to keep it together till the end of the show.
A global audience will see this and see Garsington at its best in its dynamism and its ability to reach out to audiences, even in difficult times, and find a way to put Beethoven on when he has been largely neglected in his 250th anniversary.
I think this is a universal work. It's the themes of hope and redemption and liberty and freedom from suffering. And I think that speaks to us all.
Through our partnership with OperaVision, the whole concert will be streamed and be available on computers and televisions all over the world.